How's it going, guys?
Great.
Javier from VIP. Basically, what we got here is lots of beautiful corals. What can I say?
All right, so how did you get started in the hobby?
I got started here, actually. My first tank I bought around 9 years ago, and I bought it from here. I was back in high school and wanted a fish tank. Got started with it, blew up. Rocket and Mesa just come onto the scene. That's basically what I got into the hobby, trying to grow. And this was kind of the perfect place for it. As you can see, I'm standing next to a tank with a bunch of beautiful rock anemones that we just got in about 2 weeks ago. I'll start with our grow out right now. We specialize in collector zoas. So we've got 200-gallon grow out tanks for our zoos. We've got frags on one side, colonies on the other side. Basically, this is our whole stock of exotic zoos that we carry at VIP. We've got everything from your utter chaos to your gobstoppers. I don't even know, candy apple reds. Everything you could possibly want to have. It's our big colonies there. There's two species, Belize and Caribbean. We carry only the Caribbean specifically because they do better in our customer systems. This is basically our exotic ones that we carry. We have prices going up from your typical $40 to $150. And you've got every single color you could possibly imagine. This is our 420-gallon display. We just set it up less than a year ago, so it's still coming into its own. It's got lit with four Gen 4 Radion probes. Basically, every single tank, every single coral in here is for sale. So that's one thing that we take a lot of pride in, and it's the reason why it's not so filled up. We do sell a lot of corals from here.
So you guys have by far the coolest tank I've ever seen in my entire life, and I've been to a lot of fish stores down here. It's not the biggest tank, but it is by far the prettiest. Can you tell us about this rock anemone tank?
So we have a Red Sea Reefer 65-gallon here.
You didn't want to take it.
Basically, every single exotic rock anemone that we get into the store, we put it in here. This is the only tank that we don't sell out of. These are just our little pride and joy. We have rock anemones in here that are around 5 years old. They're in the size of your hand, literally, ranging from every single color. We also specialize in exotic inverts in this tank. We have several different types of nudibranch, a whole colony of sexy shrimp that's around 20 or 30 in amount. What else do we got in here? We got porcelain crabs. We have splendid dotty back in here, fathead sunburst anthias, little snowflake clown. It's a pretty interesting tank, I would say so myself. Lit with two AI prongs, standard filtration, very low light system. We do feed it about, I'd say, 3 times a week on average.
So a low maintenance tank, beautiful corals.
Lots of mini maxis, rainbow mini maxis.
So the rock anemones, they don't move when you put them on the rocks, huh?
Oh yeah, they start walking around.
They do.
These do, because there's such little space and they're always trying to find a good spot. We have one up here that's been climbing up a wall recently.
That's great. So we were walking around in here looking at all your corals. I couldn't help notice, but your ACAN collection is beautiful, man.
Yeah, we've taken a lot of pride in our egg hens. We definitely are able to keep the color that they come in with, which is very rare. They tend to lose their color quite frequently in most fish stores, but for somehow we found the magical solution, I guess you could say. We have every single type of rainbow egg hen that you could possibly imagine, colonies and frags alike. Pretty fairly priced, decent size, beautiful coloration, great for any fish tank. So this is our frag system here. We've got $20 and $30 frags here available. We've got some amazing collector pieces here. You know, Jason Fox, Lethal Lepos, Incredible Hulk Leptos, Low Pop Siphastrias, Meteor Shower Siphastrias, Orange Pavonas, Green Pavonas, Northern Light Montes, Jason Fox, Slow Burn Monte, Fasamacoras, pretty much anything that you could possibly want as a collector frag, we have it here. Got some exotic trachophilias here, pretty much in every single color you could possibly imagine. We have these set up for our photography, so these will be going on our website soon. So one thing here that we do take a lot of pride in is our fish systems. We do try to bring customers the healthiest possible fish. What that entails is a 12-hour acclimation period where these fish are literally sitting in these buckets the entire day, stress-free, acclimating to our system so it can bring our customers the healthiest possible fish. We've got fish here from all around the world. Some pretty amazing stuff in here. We got pintail wrasses that we just got in, Naoko wrasses, pretty much anything you would want in regards to a reef system. We also treat all of our fish with Frazipro. That way we can get rid of any infections or bacteria that they may have in their systems from when they're coming from the wholesalers.
Is that why the water's yellow?
Yeah, that's why the water is
yellow. You guys got
what we sacrifice in beautifulness, I guess you could say. We make up for in the health of our fish.
It's great. They look great. All these fish look great. I haven't seen one thing wrong with these fish, and I've been in here multiple times. It's my favorite fish.
Yeah, we got a pinniatus in there. Moorish idol swimming around. School of cardinals. Pintails.
Cool, man, we enjoyed that tour. Just some closing questions here. What are your guys' store goals for the year?
Well, we've been making a lot of changes here at VIP Reef. We did switch locations recently, so we've been a little up in the air with everything going on right now, but now that we've settled in, all the fish are happy and all the corals are happy, we've been doing three main things. One has been changing our website up. Check our website out now. It's gotten a huge upgrade. New photography, new pricing, new stock list. Another thing we started was that we are upgrading our entire coral system to radions. That way we can give you guys the best possible coloration of your corals. We're upgrading our farm with radions as well. Another thing that we are doing is we are doing complete reorganization of our fish, coral systems actually. We're going to be doing acrylic racks instead of having them sit on the sand. So we're going to have some beautiful organized tanks just for you guys. Our fish systems are getting an upgrade. We're changing the lighting. Taking out sand, new clear coloration. We're gonna work on a new medication that's not so color changing to the eye. So a lot of big things are happening at VIP. Keep an eye out for us. We're gonna be making some huge changes and really popping onto the pools.
All right, man, well, that sounds great. Thank you for the tour again. And we'll see you next year.